هذا الجبل. لكن اللي حصل أن الرماة لم يستمعوا إلى النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام.
So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with them choose. Itself, not to let them to get inside Medina. So for that reason, he chose this place. But in the battle, what happened? Prophet Muhammad had appointed.
حدثت هذه المعركة الفاصلة في تاريخ المسلمين معركة أحد.
سخر لنا هذا
وما كنا له مقرنين
وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون.
Visit the Jabal Uhud. It has a historical significance in Islamic history about which Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that this mountain, the mountain of Uhud, I love it and it loves us. So it has a great significance in the Islamic history. Okay, rest of the text now he will say and inshallah it will translate.